the most dumbest person I've ever had the misfortune to meet.